Michigan State University has partnered with Ohio-based Cardinal Health to open an on-campus pharmacy dedicated to distributing radioactive isotopes used in positron emission tomography, or PET scans. Fluorodeoxyglucose, or FDG, will be the pharmacy's primary product.
So the patient who's been diagnosed with cancer or is undergoing treatment for cancer will come here. We'll give them an injection of the FDG. Since cancer typically uses a lot of glucose, the FDG will immediately go to the tumor, emit these positrons, which are then collected by the scanner and identify where in the body the tumor is located because of the positrons.
MSU Radiology has its own cyclotron, where it has produced radioactive fluorine for Cardinal for several years.
Normally, the cyclotrons run overnight, so Cardinal Health employees show up late at night. They'll run the cyclotron for several hours to produce the radioactive fluorine. Then they'll, in the laboratory next door, they'll actually produce the FDG.
In the past, the FDG was shipped to radio pharmacies in Grand Rapids or Flint. To protect people from radiation, it's shipped in these grapefruit-sized tungsten containers called pigs that weigh about 40 pounds each. And FDG has a half-life of about 2 hours and becomes ineffective in about 10 hours. Adding the pharmacy will allow for faster, easier distribution.
In the radiopharmacy, a radiopharmacist will actually draw up patient-specific doses. It will have the patient's name, the time of the scan, and then those patient-specific doses will be delivered by Cardinal Health to the institution that's going to image the patient. This is something MSU couldn't do independently. It's something Cardinal Health couldn't do independently. So by combining our expertise, we're able to provide this relatively scarce imaging agent to patients in Michigan.
For WKAR Public Media, I'm Rob South with Reworking Michigan.